So in this furnace, we got two major concerns. The first one is this flexible gas pipe. It should never be inside because it always rubs one part of the housing of the gas furnace, and eventually it's gonna create a hole. The second thing that I can see, and I just mark this with an X, is a B-vent connected to a single wall connected back to a B-vent, and I don't even see any screws over there. And it looks like gray, all right.